The journey begins with the thought of writing a new song. The boys are all together, chilling in the studio.
Girl, we haven't had any sales in our records in the past month. We gotta write a song for our comeback album, you hear me?
But bro, Gustavo Rock said our album is just not deep enough. Like, see?
Yo, oh, what if we writing about humanity? Yeah.
Yo, that's yo, so deep. That's deep, bro.
Let's go on a journey and write a song about the humanity of the world and ourselves.
Yes.
Bro.
Let's do it, bro.
Let's go on the journey.
Yeah.
Bro.
Yo.
Before we go on this journey, though, what if we read some books about humanity so we get a good feel of it?
Good idea.
Deep stuff.
Now, you know, I was really deep. But girl, you know when humanity is really put to the test?
What's that, bro?
Nature.
That's facts. What if we take a journey into the wilderness so we can see humanity in its barest form?
Bro, that's so deep. That's a deep idea, bro.
I feel like I need to go on a solo adventure. To see
no.
how my past trauma affects my humanity.
Bro.
That's
yeah.
deep.
Do what you need to do, bro. That's deep.
Solo adventure. Yeah.
road trip's pretty sick, bro.
Dude, what do you think the best way is to get to the wilderness so we can learn about humanity?
Bro, I would say,
right?
Take a ride over there to Shag Park,
you know?
Bro.
Dude, this song is bumping though.
Everybody!
Hey, hey!
Road trip!
Dude, I think we're almost there.
Bro.
See the trees.
Whoa.
We're getting close to the nature.
Boys, after this, our song's gonna be the number one hit smash.
Bro.
Bro.
What are you talking about?
Dude,
I'm hyped for this album.
We're here.
The wilderness. We've arrived.
That was such a fun road trip with my bros.
Love spending time with my bros, bro.
Girl.
It's true.
Like, our motivation for the future of our album really brought us together as humanity and bros.
Bro.
True bros.
That's
bro,
deep.
That's good.
That's
good,
is
bro.
Deep,
that's good.
Bro.
Girl, what are we gonna find out here in the wilderness? Oh, let's find out.
Let's find out.
Yo, but like, what makes that squirrel different than us? Like, why are we humans that the squirrel is?
Girl, listen here. That squirrel over there, you ever think that squirrel thinks about its future? You ever think that squirrel thinks about, you know, where it's gonna put its nuts for the future? No, it just eats it. That squirrel don't think about the future, but we do.
Dude.
We do.
That's
the
what
future.
Makes us human. The future.
Bro. The future. Girl, the future's got an impact on humanity's lives. But
that's
why?
That's deep. But like, why do some people not? But we gotta keep looking. We gotta keep looking.
Yo, guys, come here.
Bro, you won't believe what I just found.
Bro.
Girls.
Look at those sunflowers, bro.
Yo, girl, you know what that reminds me of? That book, the Sunflower, by Simon Wiesenthal.
I think I read that one inside. That's the one where the butterfly finds a new home, right?
Girl, you're tripping.
That's the one where the Nazi's in his deathbed, and he can't move on and die until he talks with the Jew, Simon. Until he talks with him about what happened, bro. Like, he can't move on because the traumatic events that he experienced as a Nazi, as a member of the SS, in his past, keeps him from being a human and moving on and doing human things like dying.
Wait. So what you're saying is traumatic events from the past affects our humanity.
Yeah, like the guy in the sunflower, bro.
That's deep.
You know.
I know.
That's
pretty deep.
We're almost there. We're getting there.
We gotta keep going.
Deeper. I'm so proud. Gustavo Rock is gonna love
Gustavo
this.
Gustavo Rock is gonna love this.
So sad all the time, and I don't know what's wrong with me. I don't know what to do, and they all make fun of me. I don't know what's wrong with me. Maybe it has to do with something in my past. And maybe that's what's wrong with me. I worry way too much about my past. It's kinda like my book, Lord of the Rings, and the Two Towers, that's a sequel. And then it hit me.
that fair man from Lord of the Rings. All he wanted to do was be accepted by his father, and it drove him to do insane things. So I guess the moral of the story is, I don't know anything. I don't know what to do. But wait a minute, I see. I remember now, my dad left me. Oh, and then it hit me. I think I figured it out, what's wrong with me? I'm worried too much about my past, and it's taking away my humanity. Because I can't move on to the future, and no one can keep up with me. Cause I'm straggling behind, and I feel like a dweeb. It's kinda like my book again. Gollum, I think was his name. He worried way too much about materialistic things. That drove him insane, and he didn't know what to do. He's kinda like me. He's worried way too much about the dough. Now here I am, walking back to the studio. I hope I find my band. I hope I find my bros.
Talk about it, write our song.
Yo, we know how to do it.
Humanity is a tricky subject. Philosophers have been thinking about it for years. Now, I'm not that smart, so I don't really know anything about it. But you know who does? The boys. Chilling in the studio. The year 1999.
Yo, I'm so hyped for this album, bro. And our trip to Cabo next year, bro.
Dude. All that in a bag of chips, bro. Like, my motivation for the future of my bros and I is just so good. Like, it's like that book I read, Death of a Salesman. This guy, Biff. He was so motivated for his future life and his football career that when he saw his dad getting jiggy with it in a hotel room, he lost his nuts.
Girl, so what you're telling me is that humanity is actually motivated by the future.
Yeah, bro. Because us humans are the only dudes that think about the future. Like, when we saw that squirrel out there, that squirrel wasn't thinking anything about its future. It just lives in the moment with its instincts.
Wait, But like the guy Biff in your book, Death of the Salesman, like why couldn't he get over the past and look to the future like a human? Like he saw his dad getting jiggy with it and he just couldn't keep his humanity. That's kind of like in my books. I read Winger and then the sequel was Standoff.
Oh yeah.
And like the main character, Ryan Dean, bro. He's a good guy. But like his potato chip Joey, just traumatic death. He died the most traumatic death.
Girl, that's a spoiler if I've ever heard one.
Oh, I'm sorry, man. But for real though, like in the second one, he was so nervous about everything, he could not look to the future. He was a senior in high school, he should have been looking to the future, but he couldn't because of the trauma that he had in the past. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I'm back, but I can't figure out humanity, cause I'm too affected by my past trauma, and I don't know what to do.
Girl, I got it! What you're telling me is that humanity is motivated by the future, and that means that any past traumatization, that's gonna keep you from going towards the future, meaning you're gonna lose your humanity, man! Girl, I think we figured it out!
Yo. I think it's deep enough.
Yeah!
You are looking forward to this album, believe when I say I am a human,
but we
are two worlds apart. Can't reach to your past when you say that I am a human. Tell me why
ain't nothing but the future.
Tell me
why ain't nothing but past trauma.
Humanity, I always wanna hear you say I am a human. Your future, your fire, your one desire.
Yes, I know
some traumatic things happen, but you're still a human. Tell me why
ain't nothing but the future.
Tell me why
nothing but past trauma.
Humanity, I always want to hear you say I am a human. Now I can see that we've learned about humanity. Yeah, all of the books that we've read made me know deep down inside of me. We wrote a deep song about humanity. You are. Don't wanna hear you say trauma. I always want to hear you say I am a
One, two, three.
Tell me why.
Like
you
should be able to open it.
I got it.
Yeah.
Wait.
And we're gonna hit the one.
No. Ready? It's one, two, three, four. One, two.
Okay. Four.
Oh! You're fucking up, guys.